She was the most promising and most terrible of the Order, all rolled into one. Brilliant, beautiful, and deadly. Was it any surprise that she left the Order ages ago, escaping through the rifts to forge her own kingdom in the dead world beyond? Now she's bound the numberless horde to her will, and returns to teach the Order harsh lessons in humility and subservience. But she's in for a surprise. I'm reasonably sure my apprentice is unteachable.
There is an easier path for us both. Why will you not open your mind to me?
Well, to start with, you're really arrogant and you talk like a history book.
Impossible, child. Your will is strong, but I will break you.
I should have guessed you were ex-order. You sound just like the old man, only female. Maybe cuter.
You are the last of the Order now.
Knowledge is power.
Fight well, War Mage.
stand strong. This will help.
Thank you.
Is she lying? Is the rest of the Order really dead? There's a limit to how long one war mage can hold the line, even if that one war mage is me. Nice. Out.
Take me and leave me. Don't let us down. Don't waste what I've given you. I'll take what I can get.
Decorations. This'll hurt. This is gonna hurt me more than it hurts you. No, wait. Other way around. We'll be right back. present for you. Present for you. Happened.
Show me the soul, ready? Give me a direction.
kill them all.
Teach you.
That's what the old man used to say.
I will feast on your heart and bathe in your blood.
He used to say that too, when he got a little drunk.
I am done. You will never know the pleasures we could have had together.
Wow, yeah, he never said that. What have you got for me?
Let's begin.
An interesting choice.
Very well, then.
An interesting choice.
We'll be right back.
far.
Until later, I suppose.
Come on!